नमस्ते, मैं सर त्रिवेणी खुराना, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, फैकल्टी ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपी एंड डायग्नोस्टिक्स, JVW, जयपुर, राजस्थान। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द फर्दर मैनेजमेंट आफ्टर 6 months ऑफ द ACL इंजरी। इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी स्टडी द फर्स्ट 6 months ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपी प्रोटोकॉल ऑफ ACL। नाउ व्हाट आर द फर्दर एक्सरसाइजेस वी जनरली डू आफ्टर 6 months in the case of ACL injury? After 6 months, other than quad stat, ankle firm, SLR, we generally start hands isometrics, sideline clamshell, bridging, SLR, with hams stretch, prone, quad stretch in prone lying position, prone knee bend. Other than these, we can also start prone lying, foot hanging. These are the generally bed exercises. Other than these, the standing exercises for the balance control, we can start balance board exercises, forward backward, that is on heel and on toe. Another standing exercise, we have to start the partial squatting, or we can say the wall squat. And the last exercise, we generally do for one leg squat. So these are the common protocols followed after 6 months of ACL injury in various hospitals. Now what are the doses of these exercises? Reps, 10 repetition, hold, 10 second, set, 1. This dosage is only for morning routine.